Are you pretty excited about today?
I'm really excited for today. It's a dream come true.
Carson, what are you most looking forward to?
I'm excited to play Johnball.
I think a lot of people here are ready to play Johnball.
And I think we're starting soon.
Let's start it.
So thank you.
Let's start it.
Members, respected chapters of Johnball, welcome to the first annual Johnball Nationals.
Nice slide.
Oh. Finally.
And the second value.
Friendship. And undoubtedly the reason we are all here and traveled so far from so many different places. To meet new friends. To bond with old friends.
This is Emma, and her Chinese birthday symbol is the monkey, which makes her a really cheerful person. She has very good taste.
He doesn't like sweets, but that's okay.
Oh, never.
This is Riley, and I really, really enjoy the music he makes with his eyes.
With my eyes.
Cody here. This is the most gorgeous color forest green shirt I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, hey. Well, this is Bert, and he is the much more charming version of me.
This is Aaron. And he's our secret roommate, which we found out actually lives in our basement, but none of us knew. And he's got a lovely goatee. And I'm donating my face.
This is Tasha, and I met her on Mother's Day. Great. And that was her first time playing Johnball.
It was.
So she's pretty much my mom.
Yep. Johnball mom, right here. Yep. This is Carson, and I am so thankful that he remembered me that I played on Mom's Day because he's from Illinois and he's not from here.
Friendship.
Yep. Over here we got Luke, who has an awesome mustache and a heart of gold, which also has an awesome mustache.
How'd it go out there? How'd it go?
It was good.
But I had fun.
I had a great time.
Partners to the end.
Great partner.
And the third. You know I'm not too fond of rules. However, documentation is what sets us apart from the wombats. And also provides us lovely Facebook pictures.
They just have four L's right now.
Oh man, this bag is so good. I'm watching Johnball bearing the table. I'm so happy right now.
And the fourth.
Sportsmanship. No matter who wins or loses, we all remain friends and have a great time.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Like Fitz and Dizzyspells like a weapon.
Nice.
Oh, nice one.
I don't know. Trouble with the
biggest shoulders and I'm so strong.
MC,
my muscles can't.
I'm not wearing any makeup. Are you wearing makeup?
Yes. This takes a lot of work.
Yeah,
you'll all see me without makeup. Yeah.
And we were fast asleep.
Oh.
We were so fast asleep.
You kicked it.
Oh man.
Absolutely ridiculous.
This is Kentucky.
Look out!
Oh, thanks! Alright, guys, yeah.
Oh no. Knock my safari head off!
Come on,
Greg!
Alright.
He was like up on his back.
Coming in the morning.
Let the games begin!